We have not had any firm idea on the verdict. So as Katie Barlow mentioned, what that may indicate is that they conveyed to the judge that there was some sort of liability, although not clear on whose side.
You know, Jim, I have to say I was a bit surprised yesterday when the jury had that question about the headline right. of the op-ed, because it seems
like
the whole premise of the case is surrounding that headline, and yet there was a question surrounding
it. I was thinking the same thing, bro. Like, everybody works from home or something now. Obviously, I do. I get that. But it's kind
of
weird. It's like, who's actually out there growing our food and, like, fixing our toilets
and
stuff.
It's I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath. That has to change, and that seems to be at least something that caught the eye of the jury, determining does that play a role in defamation.
I just want this to be a lesson to all the not all women,
the
certain women who think they can get away doing this stuff.
And we go back out right here on live now from Fox as this is the moment here as the jury is coming back in. Let's listen right here on live now from Fox.
All right. Shall we try this again? All right. Let's do that. All right. We're ready for the jury.
Come on. Horrible, horrible quality. Thank you, Fox, for 720. I'm nervous. What is it with this quality?
All right, Mr. Foreperson, is this the verdict of the jury?
Yes.
All right, is it unanimous?
Yes.
Thank you, sir. Jamie?
Oh, come on, baby.
In civil case number CL-2019-2911, Mr. Depp's claim against Ms. Heard. One, as to the statement appearing in the online op-ed entitled Amber Heard, I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath. That has to change. In the Washington Post online edition, quote, I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath. That has to change, end quote. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, yes. Has Mr. Depp proven by a greater weight of the evidence that question? The statement was made or published by Ms. Heard. Answer, yes. The statement was about Mr. Depp. Answer, yes.
Oh my God.
Question, the statement was false. Answer, yes. Question, the statement has a defamatory implication about Mr. Depp.
Oh my God.
Answer, yes. Question, the defamatory implication was designed and intended by Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, due to circumstances surrounding the publication of the statement, it conveyed a defamatory implication to someone who saw it other than Mr. Depp? Answer, yes. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven by clear and convincing evidence that Ms. Heard acted with actual malice? Answer, yes.
Yes!
Two, as to the statement appearing in the op-ed entitled A Transformative Moment for Women in the Washington Post print edition and the online op-ed, Amber Heard, I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath. That has to change. In the Washington Post online edition. Quote, then 2 years ago, I became a public figure representing domestic abuse, and I felt the full force of our culture's wrath for women who speak out, end quote. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, yes.
Yes!
Has Mr. Depp proven by a greater weight of the evidence that, question, the statement was made or published by Ms. Heard? Answer, Yes. Question. The statement was about Mr. Depp. Answer. Yes. Question. The statement was false. Answer. Yes. Question. The statement has a defamatory implication about Mr. Depp. Answer. Yes.
Yes, let's go.
Question. The defamatory implication was designed and intended by Ms. Heard. Answer. Yes. Question. Due to circumstances surrounding the publication of the statement, it conveyed a defamatory implication to someone who saw it other than Mr. Depp. Answer. Yes. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven by clear and convincing evidence that Ms. Heard acted with actual malice? Answer. Yes. Three. As to the statement appearing in the op-ed entitled A Transformative Moment for Women in the Washington Post print edition and the online op-ed,
yeah,
Amber Heard, I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath. That has to change.
So far, she's
in
guilty.
In the Washington Post online edition. Quote, I had the rare vantage point of seeing in real time how institutions protect men accused of abuse. End quote. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, yes.
Yes.
Has Mr. Depp proven by a greater weight of the evidence that question, the statement was made or published by Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was about Mr. Depp? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was false? Answer, yes.
Dude,
question,
she's
the
busted,
statement
dude.
Has a defamatory implication about Mr. Depp? Answer, yes.
Yes, yes.
Question, the defamatory implication was designed and intended by Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, due to circumstances surrounding the publication of this statement, it conveyed
dude,
a defamatory implication to someone who saw it other than Mr. Depp? Answer, yes.
This has happened.
Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven by clear and convincing evidence that Ms. Heard acted with actual malice? Answer, yes. As against Amber Heard, we the jury award compensatory damages,
yes,
in the amount of $10 million.
Okay.
As against Amber Heard, we the jury award punitive damages in the amount of $5 million. In civil case number CL 2019,
bro, let's get some hype for Johnny.
Ms. Heard's claim against Mr. Depp. 1. As to this statement appearing in the April 8, 2020 online edition of the Daily Mail, quote, Amber Heard and her friends in the media use fake sexual violence allegations,
this is so nice,
as both a sword and shield, depending on their needs. They have selected some of her sexual violence hoax facts as the sword, inflicting them on the public and Mr. Depp. Do you find that Ms. Heard has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, no. 2.
Oh.
As to this statement appearing in the April 27, 2020 online edition of the Daily Mail, quote, quite simply, this was an ambush. A hoax. They set Mr. Depp up by calling the cops, but the first attempt did not do the trick. The officers came to the penthouses, thoroughly searched and interviewed, and left after seeing no damage to face or property.
We saw the video of that.
So Amber and her friends spilled a little wine and roughed the place up, got their story straight under the direction of a lawyer and publicist, and then placed a second call to 911.
Yep.
End quote. Do you find that Ms. Heard has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, yes. Has Ms. Heard proven by a greater weight of the evidence that, question, Mr. Waldman, while acting as an agent for Mr. Depp, made or published the statement? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was about Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was seen by someone other than Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was false? Answer, yes. Do you find that Ms. Heard has proven by clear and convincing
Johnny's
evidence
not there.
That the statement by Mr. Waldman was made with actual malice? Answer, yes.
Okay, uh-oh.
Three, as to this statement,
so
appearing in the April 27th,
he was on a concert, he was doing a concert tour in UK.
Edition of the Daily Mail, quote, "We've reached the beginning of the end of Ms. Heard's abuse hoax against Johnny Depp," end quote. Do you find that Ms. Heard has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, no. As against John C. Depp II,
they have to get all seven. All seven have to be a yes.
In the amount of $2 million.
For it to count.
As against John C. Depp II, we, the jury, award punitive damages in the amount of $0.
Suck it, Amber.
Mm-hmm. Does either side wish to have the jury polled?
Yes, Your Honor.
All right. Jamie?
Members of the jury, if this is your verdict,
oh,
please
my God.
Answer yes. If this is not your verdict, get please whipped, answer
boy.
No. Juror number 6.
Yes.
Juror number 10.
Yes.
Juror number 15.
Yes.
Juror number 16.
Yes.
Juror number 22.
Yes.
Juror number 27.
Yes.
Juror number 29.
Yes.
I do find that the jury's verdict is unanimous. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes your service in this case. I want to thank you again for your dedication and your hard work during this trial. I know I speak for everybody here when I tell you that we appreciate your sacrifices and your time and your public service
in
this
matter.
Yeah,
thank you to the jury.
Okay?
Can we get a hype in the chat for the jury?
Go back to the jury deliberation room for one more
time. They did this for
time,
a long time.
From there, okay? All right, thank you.
Let's get a hype in the chat for the jury. Come on. Give it to them. They deserve it. They got it right. I was afraid they weren't. They didn't get to see TikTok and all this junk like we have, okay? So they had to sit in rooms together and figure it out. So thank God. He initially sued for $50 million, mm-hmm. but I don't know if they changed or did a plea different or
okay.
differentiate.
In accordance with law, I will amend
That's
the
not a
punitive
word.
Damages award to the statutory cap of $350,000 on Mr. Depp's award, okay? I will set this down for entry of an order. And can we do it on June 24th at 10 a.m. if that's available? All right,
yes,
Mr. Chu, if you could prepare that order and then circulate it to Ms. Bretterhoff and we can have all the objections noted on it.
Argo,
all right.
What's up, baby?
All right, and if
oh
I get it before that date,
God.
I'll take it off the docket, okay? All right, again, thank you to all the attorneys for your professionalism, and you're welcome to come to my courtroom
anytime.
Look at
Amber's sister, dude.
We'll
She's
give you a few
pissed.
Weeks, but then you can come to me anytime, okay?
But all she right. looks that way all the
Court
time.
Court is adjourned. Thank you.
Thank you,
all right.
Oh, my gosh. Well, there you go. There you have it. Insane. Perjury. Yeah, perjury left and right. You know what I mean? Let's go. Congrats to Johnny. He's in the UK. That's awesome. Oh, this is such a great feeling. It's like at the end of Remember the Titans, you know? That is so awesome. All right, guys. Well, I'm not streaming later tonight, so this is it for the day. I appreciate you guys hanging out, and we did it. So Team Johnny prevails. I'll see you guys tomorrow for sure. I wish Johnny was there too, but he's there in your hearts.